doing in my neck of the woods?
I just testified.
So I spoke to Dad earlier.
Yeah.
I think he's really nervous about delivering his speech.
The guy delivers 5 speeches a day.
Not to his baby boy at his rehearsal dinner, he doesn't. I think it's really sweet that you asked him. So what else is going on?
Eddie told me you had her in.
Uh-huh.
That go okay?
Went fine for me. Apparently not for her.
I think she was hurt.
Look, you think we should be talking about this?
Why not?
When she's in my office, she's a cop. And if I find discrepancies, then you better believe I'm gonna get to the bottom of it. And if she can't handle that, maybe she should find a softer line of work.
You sure this isn't about something else? Like maybe you're not her biggest fan or?
Don't bring me into your fiance's dramas, okay? I like her just fine.
Like her just fine?
Yeah. And I'll like her a hell of a lot more when she starts fighting her own battles.